this with this main, and this must be connected with the ultimate main, that with the transformer, that with the electric power station, thermal power station and electrical power station, isn't it so? So whatever the upashaktis that you are doing, whatever the subsources of energy, it must be affixed with the mega source of energy. So this, now we are qualified, now 2 marks. So 6 plus 1, 7 plus 2, 9 marks we have received in following this thing in a single day. But it is assured on continuous process, incessant processing of daily practice with sincerity. It won't take more than half an hour. You see, why you are sleeping 6 to 8 hours for working 16 hours. Why can't you spend half an hour for making the 23 and a half hours happy and peaceful? That is very reasonable. So now we are going to deal with the function. Please close your eyes. There are 2 blood circulations. One is the pulmonary circulation. Second is the systemic circulation. Now I am saying systemic circulation. Don't think anything as blood. Don't think anything as blood. See everything as energy and see every energy as God. I am giving you 2 rules. See everything as energy and see every unit of energy as God. These 2 rules are very much essential for energy analysis. Kindly note down these commandments later. Now, in the systemic function, from the heart, it goes to arto, arteries, arteriole, then the capillary tubes, then the venule, then the veins and the vena lava, then it reaches back the heart. You need not memorize these words, you can memorize it later, but without memorizing the Sanskrit equivalents and the devatas inside as well as the English equivalents, you cannot practice these things. Apart from 40 marks pass mark, the other 60 marks are for theory. You have to memorize these things. So first it goes to arteo. So you make a big tube, subtube, sub-subtube, then a common capillary tube. Then from this side, clockwise, it moves towards the venules. First energy, it flows, it reaches a big tube. The big tube is known as arteo. Then they are divided into small root tubes. They are known as arteries. And from there the energy flows to arterioles. Then it reaches the capillary tube, big tube. It may be vertical, horizontal. You need not just make the anatomy very clear to your mind. Just think that it moves to small tube and big tube. It is just an inceptive step of understanding the functions. Then it moves to the venules, then to veins, then to the vena lava. Then it reaches the heart again. Just for 1 minute.
Om.
Okay. By this thing, you can eradicate 25% of any blocks or stagnation, blood clots inside your body. No doubt it requires mantra and practice also, but by merely just contemplating, there is one major force which we call Acharya Anugraha. Acharya Anugraha that drives everything. That is known as Vyagrakita Nyaya. A small worm, it cannot cross a stream. But if it clings to the hair of a tiger which can cross by jumping, it can just jump along with a tiger. That is Vyagrakita Nyaya. That is how when Ramanuja was asked, how we are going to attain liberation and we are full of faults and we are full of troubles, how we are going to attain liberation? He answered, when the big trees like coconut, they are irrigated, then the sub-irrigation is done to the other small plants. Then it reaches even also to the grass as benefit. So, the Lord will bless the great Acharyas who are clinging his feet. We are clinging their feet. So he will certainly bless me. You are under my lotus feet, certainly you will be also blessed. So don't worry and don't be suspicious. Likewise, we are having a tradition of our Acharya. That is why Pustake Prasabha Dinam Anadhitya Guru Samnudhu Nashobhante Sabhamadhyay Jaragarbhaivastriya. That which is practiced only from book without a lineage of spiritual discipline that will not shine in our life just like an illicit issue. So we are having that type of lineage. I am connected with Vedavyasa Bhattaraka. they are connected with Sri Vatsanga Mishra. He is connected with Ramanuja, Ramanuja with Yamunacharya, and Yamunacharya with Mahapurna. And likewise Rama Mishra, they are connected with Nathamuni. They are connected with Shatakopa, Vishpakshena, Mahalakshmi, Narayana. So this is the lineage of our practice. So this practice, you are not only connected with me at the time of learning, you are connected with the ladder which takes you to the heaven. So that knowledge and that support that augments your efforts, and wherever there are gaps, fill in the blanks, match the following and arrange the following in the which is in the jumbled order. Everything, this mathematical works and examination works are done by the spiritual intervention. So daily you have to contemplate. First, you must be having a good heart. Good heart is of two types. One is a characteristic determination. Second is a functional determination. Functionally, you must have a good heart, means strong heart. Then only you can see others. If a doctor prostrates before a patient, "Oh patient, please bless me, today is my operation, first operation. Without your kind guidance, I cannot proceed." Then immediately the patient will collapse. Immediately he will be operated without the need of a knife. He will tear himself. Likewise, we must have a strong heart. I am afraid of blood. Either you are, there are three things. One, the first thing is fear. If you are afraid of those things, you cannot handle. And if you are having vijugupsa, aversion, so the blood vomiting is there. On seeing blood, I will vomit. Some emetic sense or unbearable sense, obnoxious sense, that is known as aversion. If there is aversion, you cannot do that. Then if you are totally moved by emotions, you cannot do anything. To see a heart patient, immediately you must console. If you hug him and if you are going to cry with the patient, then he will be afraid. He will be in a position to treat us then. Is he being treated by our energy? He will take into consideration our health and he will give some tips to us and he will leave away. So we must be having a strong mind, strong heart. We must be also having a loving heart. Strong means it must not be so strong that it is merciless. And it must be having some sort of liberty from these three basic instincts. That is lack of love towards people. Consideration, if you don't have consideration, you cannot heal. Second thing, even if you consider a person, you must be strong. If you have any sense of aversion with patients or thing, so for example, somebody while entering into the hospital itself, they are allergic. Allergic to hospital atmosphere, allergic towards patients, allergic towards infectious patients, and allergic towards medicine smell. So all of these allergies, they must be eradicated. Just as normally a human being is there, a medical professional is there, just as these allergies are totally to be extirpated for a successful practice, for a spiritual healing also, considering things to be in aversion, obnoxious nature and allergic nature must be avoided. Then only we can cure. So daily, we have to understand this systemic. I have told about the two ways of flowing blood. It is known as the systemic circulation. You have to daily think about the systemic circulation, and whenever somebody is in inceptive heart block, I am going to just give you 10 major diseases. If somebody is having inceptive heart block, I have already told preventive, there is a Nivarana Shakti. It does not mean that, see, there are two major rules I have already told. What are those two rules which you have not written? What are those two rules? Can you remind? Seeing everything as energy and seeing all units of energy as God, right out immediately. And there is one more probability aphorism. It is known as the probability aphorism. Anybody can get any disease and anybody can get disease at any time. So thinking that I am hale and healthy, it does not mean so. Any person, whether you are having problem or not, you first make a good heart. Good heart is functionally good, characteristically good. Characteristically good means loving, being beloved, being affectionate to all, considering the miseries of others with great care and concern. So good heart means, there are two types of good hearts. A good strong heart, and also that which is strong with a potential drive of mercy. So everybody, each and everybody is having their own accident prone or disease prone area, and that can come at any time, and no disease can be underestimated or belittled. What is cancer? In one preventive oncology seminar I addressed, there is no disease known as cancer. Each and every part is operated by the neurosignal processing. then that